Hey you guys, it's Mixie, and today I will be reviewing pigments that I received for this month, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy. So I'm going to start off with how the packaging comes. Sorry, my daughter ripped this. It comes bubble wrapped like this, and it comes folded, and she writes the message "fragile" on it. And inside of this comes with these cute little baggies. I keep them. And your pigments come inside here, plastic bag. And she puts our business card. And in the bag, it has all our information, where you can find us. So yeah, the six pigments I used today, well, that I chose for today were Wine, Rocks Your World, Goddess, Legit, Premonition, and Amore Glitter. I want to start off with Wine. Looks like this. And this is the color right here. It's a deep winery color. Has like purplish undertones. The next color is Rocks Your World. And this is how it looks. It's a bronzy, goldish speck pigment. And this is how it looks. And the next one is Legit. And Legit is a nice purple with purplish and pinkish sparkly shimmers in it. Very nice purple. And this is how it looks. Very pretty color. The next one I chose was Premonition. And Premonition was from the Christmas collection. It's a green color and it has greenish, goldish, bluish shimmer specks in it. And this is how it looks. And our next one is Goddess. And Goddess looks like this. It's a nice, pretty color. It's pink and it has shimmer. No specks of any color. It's just straight shimmer pink pigment. Beautiful. So I left the best for last, the Amore Glitter. This is how it looks. Oh my god, I am in love with it. It's a brown glitter and it has bronzy specks. Oh my god, I just fell in love with it. See how that sparkles? Beautiful color, can't wait to do a look with it. And this is how it looks. Look at that. Beautiful color. So yeah, those were my six for this month. And you can go to www.glammas.com to choose, because we have a variety of colors. We have our Valentine collection back, and it's only up for 2 weeks, limited for this year. Hurry up and get it before it's completely sold out. And I'll see you guys in my next video.